in the Ronald Reagan days, when we put satellites in space, when boys wore skinny leather ties, whoa, like Don Johnson from Miami Vice.
When Eminem was just a snack, and Michael Jackson's skinny.